A harrowing story of survival out of a small community near Yuma, where three kids took shelter in a basement, as the National Weather Service now estimates that wind speeds reached 150 miles per hour. So we were talking about that tornado video yesterday. Now the National Weather Service says it was an EF3.
And now we're seeing a lot of video of the damage. How far it traveled is not clear, but we now know it headed straight for the Monk family home, just outside Yuma. The winds believed to have been blowing at more than 100 miles an hour, damaged a home, a garage, a barn, a worship center there, which was under construction. There were three children inside the home. The oldest was 16. And along with the 11 and 12-year-old brothers, she had just gotten home from summer camp, received a tornado alert and a call from her parents to take shelter in the basement.
I could hear, once like it took the roof off, I could just hear the hail and the rain just hitting the floor, and it was insane. And then water started falling on us as we were in the stairwell, and it was just like a bomb exploding is the best way that I can describe it.
But she did the right thing. Her name is Kennedy. Her parents were at a hospital in a tornado shelter, but then bolted when they saw the tornado heading straight for their home. Could you imagine that feeling as a parent, not being home with your kids when a tornado is heading towards your house? The family, along with volunteers from the community, were at the home assisting, trying to help the Monk family clean as they figure out what to do next. We're expecting to learn more from the National Weather Service. I know they were out there yesterday, and they have a preliminary finding, which is pretty shocking, actually.
Yeah, EF3. I mean, we've had one other one this year. The last time we had one before then, 2015 in Colorado. So these don't happen very often.
But two this year, that's kind of crazy.
It is kind of crazy. And I'm working to see, has that ever happened before?
Right.
Have we had two in a year? A tornado, I think, that sticks out in everyone's mind was the Windsor tornado.
Yeah.
That was an EF3. So that's the level that we're talking about here. So thank goodness those kids are okay. I mean, great job for Kennedy for getting the rest of the family in the basement.